interject positive mentorship, hope, good life choices into another person's life, and the police don't have to become the bad guys anymore. We actually become part of that solution instead of what it's been traditionally in the past. It's always been, we go out and all we cared about was putting somebody in jail. Now we actually become part of that bigger full circle where we actually help somebody stay out of jail instead of looking for somebody to put into jail.